Hello kids, welcome back once again. Now we will see mathematics, that is we will see now max, number work, just writing here, max. This video will be very useful for the little kids, that is the KG kids will be useful as well as the grade 1 and grade 2 kids. So I am writing here, KG kids, grade 1. And grade 2. So for them, these videos are useful. So now here we will see add and match. So you may be wondering what is this add and match. See now. We'll see now add and match. Add and match. Now see, suppose I will give you here an example. See here, suppose it's here, let's say plus 3 is there here. Okay, just give here a circle here. This is plus 3. First understand the concept. This is plus 3 here, right? So I will draw here one cloud. Okay, here too I will draw here one cloud. So this is one cloud and this is one cloud. Here plus 3 I am giving here, right? So I will give here, let's suppose 4, 5, 6, 7. See now here 4, 5, 6, 7. I will give here 1, 2, 3 and here I will give you a 4. Now see what we need to do is we need to match here. I will take now with the help of red sketch pen I will match here to help you understand how to match, how to add and match, as the name suggests, add and match. Now see here children, see what is this, just make a note of it, what is this plus 3, right? So, this is plus 3. So, I will give you a plus 3. 1 plus 3. Add. 1 plus 3. Count. After 1, 2, 3, 4. So, how many will be 4? We should take from here. We should join here and we should match here. So, 4 is there here. 4 is there. Right. So, we will match here. And we will match here. Right. Here. Now, see here next, 2 plus 3, how many it will be? After 2, count 3, after 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is there? Yes, it's here, right? Now, after 4, count 3, after 4, 5, 6, 7, how many it will be? 7. After 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, after 3, count 3. After 3, 4, 5, 6. So, after 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is here. Right? So, this is an example of add and match. We need to draw the lines joining each number to the left group with the mid number and then match to the answer, that is the sum of the right group. Okay, what we need to do is we need to draw the lines the way I have done here. We need to draw the lines joining each number to the left group with the mid number. What is the mid number? Plus 3. To match the answer, that is the sum of these two, or these two, or these two, or these two. Sum, that is the answer of the, here what it will be, the answer is in the right group. Now, like this, we will solve some more examples. See here, one more examples I will make you understand. See, let's suppose plus 2. Okay, this is plus 2. I will draw here a cloud. Here also I will draw here a cloud. Same. Okay, plus 2. Let's suppose 5. I will give here 5, 6, 7, 8 and I will give here 9. Okay, this one. Accordingly, I will give here 5 to 9. Right? So I will give here 0 to 4. Here also 5 numbers I should get. This so 1, 0, let's suppose 0, 1. Okay, let's suppose 0. Okay, this is plus 2, right? So I have given here 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So I will give here 5 numbers. Suppose I will make this 0 to 6. 6, 4, 6, 4, 5, 3. Now just see here. Plus 2 is there, right? So 3 plus 2. Count after 3, 2, 4, 5. So just match here. 5 is there. See? Yes, it's there. Now, count 4, after 4 count 2, 4 in your mind and then count after 4, 5, 6. Now, 5 in your mind and count 2, after 5, 6, 7. Now, here, 6. Plus 2. After 6, 7, 8. Now here, 9 is there, right? So, 9, let's suppose 9 is left out. So, what we'll do is, we'll write here 7, 2. 7. Now, 7. After 7, count 2. 7, 8, 9. So, 9. Will be 9. Now, just see here. Again, we will give some more examples in our next video.